Welcome back. Today we're going to continue with our previous topic about family. So today we're going to talk about this small family, the house. And we're going to talk about responsibilities and cash.
So when it comes to cash, when it comes to pay bills, who should pay more? Because someone has to pay more. That's what I
mean. Yeah, yeah. You know, sometimes you question when husband and wife become husband and wife, that has to happen when it happens. Do they talk about who pays which bill, what money goes to what? Isn't it a good idea to just discuss this and try to share their responsibility equally, so no one gets overloaded or overwhelmed?
So I think it depends.
I feel like, okay, generally, let's speak generally, the man is a provider. Don't take a title that you're not keeping up to. Don't say I'm the provider. And you don't even know what your children wear. You don't even know who pays the bill. You're just there. When people stand up to talk, I'm the head.
I'm the head of the house.
The head means you're responsible. That means you take up everything. Even if you agree, okay, we're going to share this way, even just know the head. It's like the leader. Everybody looks up on the leader to give them directions.
You can be the head with action.
But let me tell you, some heads are not heads, they are tails.
Oh, don't be a head. Don't lead me on my money.
Oh, yeah.
No, because bring your money, then I'll bring my mine. Will be your backup
to
yours.
To push you up.
To push you up. Mm-hmm.
Because some will choose to just sit. Mm-hmm. And you
bring
and sit.
And then, when are you getting paid? Yeah. How come your check was less? You're not my manager.
That's not be a question.
No.
No. And then my question is, this is the, remember the email we got last time, and this lady was telling me to talk about this topic today. She was asking who should pay more? Who?
I think unless you agree otherwise, it depends on what you agree.
And it depends on how you're working. If you have kids, if you are working.
And also it depends on a life situation. For example, I have a husband, right? Mm-hmm. He has a kids from somewhere else and he's paying child support. My dear, my salary is not gonna pay for your kids' child support. Your salary, pay your child support before you bring up, we budget on your money minus.
No, I don't think it's fair.
No, I'm not gonna pay for child support.
No, if let's say your bills are 2,000 and maybe $2,000 each, so you pay 2,500 going to child support, you have to count that too.
Listen. You know you got kids out there, work harder.
No, you need to be fair.
Not fair, it's not fair.
No,
if you want to be fair, zip your pants.
Well, they say if you're going to carry a load, one
you
sack
carry
on one side and
there.
You have another sack on this side, you better grow up bigger shoulders.
Yeah.
To really? Carry.
Yeah, too.
Because that's your responsibility, not mine.
If you are the head, if you commit into something, if you are the head, that's what you call yourself. You are the head. I have three kids and I feel like I can bear two more. Okay, go ahead, get them. And if I bring my kids to the family, you don't want to separate the kids, but that should be between me
and you.
And you. That should not go down to the kids.
But the thing is, if the money goes out to somebody's woman,
so you need to count that money too.
Yeah.
Unless I'm there. Yeah. Unless I'm willing.
But don't you think it's too much on your husband? It's too heavy.
Did he think it was too much when he was thinking of marrying me and I get kids? You should have thought of it before getting me into the suffering. Unless I get in willingly.
But listen, there are other husbands and wives that live in the same household. They all work. But the husband's money goes to their side of the husband's side of the family. and you go
your
side of the family.
You have people with different, you see, if you see me, like for example, if I go, I drive to my house, you see my other half driving to the house, you think that's a happy couple, but maybe those are two different empires. Two different houses in one house. I don't even know what you do with your money. Don't know what I do with my money.
Isn't that terrible?
It's terrible. That's why we get so depressed nowadays.
I feel like
no wonder families are so depressed.
It depends on openness. This is it. If you wanna open now, and I wanna open now, bring your problem, bring my problem, right? This is what I have, let's sort it out. This is how we're gonna run. But if you're withholding some information, I'm withholding some information. Mm-hmm. Why would I be depressed to get more about you?
So, men, open up to make it easy for you guys. Yeah. Open it up. Because ladies, we always open. We always gonna, you know, when we decide it's gonna be a family, it's a family. But most men, they...
Some people, they're like partners, they're not husband and wife, it's not even partners, because if you're partners and need to know what my partner is doing, you need to know what your partner is doing, right? Yeah, you are two aliens living in the same house. You can say that again, it's true, you are two aliens. And sometimes some people find it easier that way.
I might get depressed thinking about you.
And you might get depressed.
Think about where you're doing with your money.
Yes.
Wondering what
and I'm if going. I'm not ready to open up to tell you what I'm doing with my money, why would you stress up? It's until I'm ready to tell you.
Yeah. But if you're never going to be ready to tell me, then I might as well forget it.
Yeah.
Then as long as the bill is paying in the house, don't worry about the rest.
I watch your bills, you watch my bills. Mm-hmm. And let's meet in heaven.
And so another question we get that last time is like, okay, it's a couple. Husband and wife, both working. Do they have one account or
two separate accounts?
Oh no.
That's the way it is.
Oh no.
That's my money, and you have your money.
But this is family. Remember, it's
no. Let me tell you, it's a family. Let me tell you, during our parents' time. My dad's money was my mom's money.
That's the way it's supposed to be.
So when you married, your money. So the husband, money is my money, but my money is my money, but it's that's no longer that way.
That's today's world, huh?
It's not even today's world, it's like your money is your money, your money is your money.
That's today, that's the way that's
today
you're talking about.
But I think it should be one,
it's not what it is now.
One account, that's what I think.
I feel like it depends on what you agree on. There are people who have different accounts, but they never fight. They always have things paid up. Everything
they
runs.
Talk
they always, you know, it depends. It depends. Mostly, it's not even based on money. It's based on personal preference.
Communication.
Some people are never ready to open up, even if you tear them
apart.
Open,
yeah.
You cannot.
Tear them
yes.
Apart. Yeah.
So the good thing is, if you get such a person, don't stress yourself. Life has to go on.
Enjoy like there's no tomorrow.
Enjoy like there's no tomorrow. So
yeah, you have to find a middle ground. Yeah, where you can settle and move on with your life.
Yeah, sometimes
it
costs.
If you're comfortable with it, let life goes on.
Sometimes you have to force things. You have to force yourself to be comfortable with something. Not everything will go your way, whether you like it or not. So,
alright guys, thank you guys for watching. See you guys next time.
Bye.